Halftime here at Bucyrus High School, the visiting Wynford Royals with the 14-point advantage, 21-7 over the Bucyrus Redmen. And the Wynford Royals marching band is on the field.